YouTube, but so much still to see that I don't know the best way to begin now that you're here. I'm overjoyed and on my head all wire is standing up on end, the tears are falling around his body. See, I throw my arms to seize pleasure, a husband mine. Oh, most beloved sight, I cannot complain. I got a hold of Zeus and the just daughter. Me, whom beneath the torch is my white horse blood. Brothers gave me their blessings, their blessings gave so long ago. But after taking you from home, some gods leading you to a fortune that's better than this one. Misfortune's fortunate if it brings us together again, my lord. Took long enough, but still may I enjoy my love. May you enjoy indeed, I wish the same myself. With couples it's not one is happy, one is not. My friends, let's put the past behind. Let us no longer whine. My husband, mine, oh mine, I got him, I got him. Waited for many years for him to come from Troy. You've got me and I've got you too. Those countless days I toiled through, I now see here his hand at work. Because of such great joy, the tears I'm crying have more of gratitude than grief. Should I say what mortal ever would have thought? Unexpected, I hold you to my heart. And I've got you whom I once thought went to Mount Ida, cities and towers of wretched Ilion. Say, by the gods, how did you get out of my house? Hey, hey, a bitter path you start down. Hey, hey, a bitter story you seek. Go on, for all the deeds of God are worth a year. I spit, yes, I spit. What a tale to tell, what a thing to bring up. But tell me still, it's sweet to hear of troubles past. Not to the youthful bed of a barbarian, riding his winged oar, nor with his winged lust, illicit acts of love. What power then, what fate did strip you from our land? Zeus's son, husband, Maia's son, Hermes, brought me here to the Nile. Astonishing, at whose behest, oh frightful tale, I pour forth many tears and irrigate my eyes with teardrop. Zeus's wife, it was who ruined me. Hear of it, why'd she want to go and do us harm? Wretched me, for those bathing pools and springs where goddesses refreshed their beauty before the judgment of Paris. But why did Hera hold the judgment against you so that she could rob Paris? What do you mean? Aphrodite gave him me, oh poor wretch. Wretched me, wretched, thus she sent me to Egypt. And then she swapped the phantom as I heard from you. And then in my mother's palace, suffering, suffering, mother of me, say what? My mother is gone, she strung herself up a strangling noose on account of my home wrecking shamelessness. Augean daughter, Hermione, is there some news? unmarried, childless husband. She weeps for this unwedded wedding of mine. Oh, Paris, you destroyed my house from top on down. You yourself, this affair ruined, and myriads of Greeks with their weapons of bronze. And me so far from my country, me evil fated a curse. Some god expelled me from city, some god expelled me from when palace and marital bed I left the leaping not for shameful I do. The wise crocodile.